quiet on you, but you finished the season with a win. You're second of the year.
I knew he was coming. I could hear him back there. He's got to put a muffler on that darn thing. And we got into each other a little bit, but that's racing, so the way it goes, man. I started on the pole, 12 laps, so I knew Chris was coming. Knew he was coming.
Usually you guys race to finish the night, but you start the night, you get to race in front of a packed house, and you guys put on a good show, and to come out on top of this show, it's got to feel really good.
It does. I wish this was last week. I didn't start last week because of mechanical failure, and I ended up being only 12 points behind for the championship, and then didn't finish. It was like 112 points I got beat by, but it's just the way it goes. So here and I won. We're good.
Anybody you want to thank for it, Eddie?
Got a ton of people on the car. Showers Auto Repair, P. Biddle Construction, Walgreen Farms, Jake North Services, A Automotive, Crescent Inn, First Place Auto Glass, Brotherhood Property Maintenance, Drake's Power Sports. I don't know if he's here tonight. He usually is. He's not here somewhere. Should talk about excavation. Walgreen Construction. The Honey Pot came on this year. They helped me out big time. S&R Lawn Mowing. Corvus Bus and Charters. I got a couple up here. T&M Lawnmower Repair. R. Miller Designs. He does a hell of a job on the stickers, as you can see. Vendors Home Improvement. And the Blue Power Works. He does pressure washing sandblasting, so got a lot of help this year.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Todd Meeks!
And I don't know if it's Todd. Southern Tier Sales Junk Removal. He's absolutely amazing. He just incredibly helped me this year, so I can't thank him enough. I'm going to call him right now.